Welcome to She Can Sing on the BET Her Network. And now, your host, Terrence J.
What up, y'all? It's Terrence J. And unlike Marlon Wayans, I had to work myself to the top. I ain't have the Wayans brothers. And welcome to another episode of She Can Sing. We got some lovely contestants with us here today. Let's introduce our celebrity judges. Take it away.
Hey, y'all. I'm Jill Scott. Peace and love.
Yo, dog. It's Randy Jackson. And let's get it popping.
You know me. It's the DRE, Dr. Drake, West Side.
All right. So now let's introduce our contestants. Contestant number one, tell us a little bit about yourself.
Hi, my name is Stephanie, and I'm from Detroit, and I was raised in church, and my motto is, be the reason someone smiles.
Oh, that's so cute. Right, guys?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. All right.
All right, contestant number two, tell us a little bit about yourself.
Hola, Terrence y a todos. Me llamo Maria from the Bronx. And, you know, I just always wanted to come to the show because everyone told me how talented I was and how great of a singer I am. You know, now that I think about it, mostly guys tell me that. But, you know, I want to produce my own videos. I want to star in my own videos. I want to write my own videos. And then I want to be an actress because everyone tells me how I'm talented and I need to share my gifts with the world. So I'm here today.
Hell yeah.
Yo, dog. That's impressive. I mean, that's ambition for you. You go, girl.
All right, so let's get into our singing portion. Contestant number one, Stephanie, tell us what you're going to sing today and take it away.
All right, so I'm going to sing a song by Alicia Keys, If I Ain't Got You.
Some people live for the fortune. Some people live just for the fame. Some people live for the power, yeah. Some people live just to play the game. Some people think that the physical things define what's within. And I've been there before, but life just a bore, so of superficial. Some people want it all, but I don't want nothing at all. If it ain't you, baby, if I ain't got you, baby. Some people want diamond rings, some just want everything, but everything means nothing if I ain't got you. Nothing in this whole wide world don't mean a thing if I ain't got you with me, baby.
Yes, girl, you did that. Yes, you commanded that stage, girl. You can sing. Yes.
I don't know, dog. I mean, something was a little off. You know, I tried to get into it. You lost me. A little pitchy on the high note. And that outfit just isn't doing it for me.
What does her outfit have to do with her singing ability?
I mean, this is the industry. This is the entertainment industry. I mean, she has to look the part to be the part. I'm just saying, dog.
Hell no, I wasn't feeling it. Wasn't gangster enough for me.
All right, next up we have Miss Maria. Tell us what you're going to sing and take it away.
Well, Terrence, I have such a heart for the youth, so I decided to sing Whitney Houston's Greatest Love with a little Boricua twist.
Mm-hmm.
the future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride to make it easier. Let the children's laughter remind us how we used to be. I decided long ago never to walk in anyone's shadows. If I fail, if I succeed, they can't take away my big titties. Because the greater love of all inside of me.
Those were two of the most beautiful, that was the most beautiful rendition I've ever heard. I mean, we don't get a lot of Latinas in here. Mm-mm. And you know, it's like a breath of fresh air. You go.
Thank you, Mandy.
What? That was terrible.
You hate.
Hater? Did you hear it?
What did I do?
You were awesome.
Forget what she talk about. Nowadays, everybody want to talk like they got something to say, but nothing come out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, but everybody want to come and hang with Dre backstage. Hell yeah.
To talk about my superstar career?
Yeah. I'm signing her today,
Randy. Hold on, I thought we already talked about this, DR.
Man, we talked about it before she came out here looking like, singing like that.
So now you're going to front for TV.
There's no fronting for TV.
All right, guys, thank y'all for joining us for another episode of She Can See. We're going to see you guys next week. I'm Terrence J.
And don't forget to follow me on Snapchat, TikTok, Instagram, YouTube, and Google Ads. Besitos. Bye.